Greetings, people. Paul Michael here. Today is November. No, oh wow. Today is December 3rd, 2011 at 11:22 p.m. December 3rd, 2011 at 11:22 p.m. People, this is serious, right? People, a little while ago, right, I came out here, right, and I look at the moon and the stars and Sirius, right, and I was like, and I seen a long cloud, right, going past the moon. I said, wow, that looks like a UFO, right? I was saying that looks like a UFO, something coming out of the sky, right? And so I went inside, people, I look at the news, and he said that an object fell out of the sky in Plymouth County. People, I live in Plymouth County. I live in Brockton, right? But my county is Plymouth County, so not far from where I live at. An object fell out of the sky into a furniture store. I'm gonna show you all the news clip in a little while, okay? Anyway, so that's serious right there. Should I get the belt? There goes the belt right here. A quick glimpse of them though. Try again. Anyway, y'all see serious. The Orion belt. Over here is Jupiter, Babylon star, this is Jupiter. Okay. Rothschild star. There's Jupiter right there. The god of storm. You know Jupiter is the god of storm, right? That's Rothschild, the god of the net of storms. Chaos and confusion. Is Jupiter, aka Mr. Rothschild. The net of storm, confusion, and chaos, okay? Okay, so Jupiter right there, and down here, going down, is the moon, okay? So anyway, I was looking at those and I went inside and I heard that an object fell out of the sky, and it's strange because I was thinking about that. Something fell out of the sky. Not to hurt anybody, you know, but just to, you know, to talk mess. To prove the point, a sure force. Anyway, that object, I don't know if it came from space, people. Okay, I'm just talking smack. But it's funny that I was thinking about it. So anyway, I'm about to go inside and show you all the clip. But anyway, I'm gonna have to show you all the moon. For those of you who cannot see the moon and the stars, because y'all live in a concrete jungle without any city lights, Jupiter. And people think about it, right? They know Jupiter, you know, because they know J in Roman. It's called Lupita with an L. Lupita. That's why they want a J for Jesus, so it couldn't be no Jesus because they know J in Roman, and the Roman made up that name. It was Zeus. Hova. Jupiter, Hova is Jupiter. Hova, Jehovah, that's Jupiter. Okay, y'all don't be fooled, okay? This is Zeus right there. Okay? Alright. And over here we got the Wiggle. We got Wiggle right there. Wiggle is in the Orion system. Our sister solar system, our twin solar system. Okay, that's Sirius right there. Wiggle. That's Wiggle right there. How about Wiggle, if you let me get them. Here we go. Elusive triplets. Here they go. Triplets. Where's the third one? Where's the third one at? Oh, there we go. Cannot see it though. We got one. What's going on up here? Okay, no, y'all saw them, right? They are very elusive. Okay, here we go. Oh, who's that? Is that Beetlejuice? No. A Beetlejuice is not white, it's red. So who is that? Wiggle again. Okay, that was Wiggle again. Okay, here you have Beetlejuice. Juice right there. Get Beetlejuice right there. And we'll come down to Sirius. Here goes Sirius.
What did you throw to the sky? What did you throw to the sky? Huh?
Weeks. Good evening, everyone. I'm Lisa Hughes. Also tonight, it came out of nowhere.
I'm Jack Williams. She's talking about a chunk of metal that fell from the sky, smashing right through the roof of a building on the South Shore. Tonight, a lot of people are wondering if it is space junk. Jim Armstrong is live in Plymouth. Jim, we know it didn't come from an airplane.
Jack, this is an absolutely strange one, but you're right. The FAA does confirm they don't think this came from an aircraft. Folks over at the Plymouth Airport say it didn't come from there either, leading to the question, where on Earth or outside of Earth did this thing come from?
Really don't know.
It's probably one of the weirdest days anyone at Michael's Wholesale Furniture Distributors can remember. Somebody saw a big mess in the office, which was strange.
So we looked up under the ceiling, saw a big hole, and figured something had fallen from a plane or something.
One thing is certain, the 6-inch-long, 5-pound cylinder of solid metal was definitely moving at an incredible speed when it tore through a warehouse roof and ceiling, leaving this kind of mess behind.
I don't know, we're just lucky that nobody got hurt.
Plymouth police equally stumped. They took the mystery metal into custody.
We have no idea. We could, at this particular point, we only speculate what that is from. We have no clue.
I would expect the outside of this to have a burnt texture to it.
We asked astronomer Kelly Beatty from the Clay Center Observatory in Brookline to have a look at our video. Near as he can tell, the man-made object probably did not come from outer space, since he says nothing used in spacecraft or satellites would ever be solid metal.
The real test would be, what's it made of? Right? If somebody does a metal test on it and it turns out to be stainless steel, but not aircraft-grade stainless steel, or aerospace-grade stainless steel, then it might be stainless steel, but it's from somewhere on the Earth.
His suggestion, one thing he says is worth looking into, finding out if there was any blasting work around this site, any explosions that might have sent a piece of construction equipment or metal up into the air and sent it back down with enough velocity to do the damage you saw in that office, is something we could possibly look into, police can look into in the future, but as of right now, it does remain a mystery. We're live in Plymouth tonight. Jim Armstrong, WBZ News. Jack, back to you.
Okay, thank you, Jim.
Thinking about purchasing a new home or refinancing your existing